I just went to the best Starbucks shop in the world.
It's in the center of Milano in Italy, and it's called Starbucks Reserve Roastery.
There's only 5 other stores like this in the world, and this is the only one in Europe. The interior is totally different than any other Starbucks shop. It's this huge coffee roastery where you can see the whole roasting process from start to finish right in front of you. Every season they find a handful of one-of-a-kind single-origin coffees and sell them just in these stores. It's a combination of art and craft of coffee in an immersive and thoughtfully designed environment. I bought one from West Java, Indonesia. It's 100% Arabica and it cost 15 euros for 250 grams. Which I'm probably gonna review at some point in the near future, so stay tuned. In the store, I ordered some cappuccino with tiramisu and it was super delicious.